Continuing on, CNC break number 6559. We've got the 1314 Trilogy Inner and a 1314 Artifacts box. Start off for the Detroit Red Wings number to 125, Crystal Premier's rookie, Damian Bruner. Damian Bruner. We've got for the Florida Panthers, number to 699, level one rookie premieres, Jonathan Huberdeau. 699 rookie premieres, Jonathan Huberdeau. And we've got for the Anaheim Ducks, number to 699, level one rookie premieres, Victor Foss. So a random question for you guys. How many Canadian teams do you think this year will make the playoffs? From what we've seen so far, how many do you guys think will actually make the playoffs this year? Because we had zero last year. For the Nashville Predators, Tundra Tandem Dual Jersey of Hornqvist and Smith. Hornqvist, Smith. One will make it. Which one are you saying, Maury, in your opinion? We've got a wild card, a rookie redemption number 234. Obviously, I'll have to look that one up. You think four? Over the teams that made it last year, yeah. Charlie Coyle for the Minnesota Wild, rookie to 999. I think 3 to 4 will make it this year. That would be my guess. Number to 125, dual rookie jersey of Quinton Howden for the Florida Panthers. Anderson, thank you. Well, I think Montreal will make it. I think that's pretty confident. 299, Roberto Luongo, red base for the Vancouver Canucks. I think Vancouver actually will make it. I think Edmonton will. Number to 25, Spectrum for the LA Kings, Jeff Carter. And then maybe rookie of time again to 999 for the Flyers. Because Toronto probably will not, and I think Winnipeg could. Ooh, that's a sexy card. We've got numbered 4 of 15. Dual patch for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Doug Gilmore. 4 of 15. Dual patch, Dougie Gilmore. We've got a Chet Picker to 999 for the Nashville Predators. And we got for the New Jersey Devils, Auto Facts, Patrick Elias.